People of the last city, I have some troubling news to share. As some of you know, a portal was opened in the Elixni quarter of the city, allowing Vex to breach our walls for the first time. Thankfully, Guardians, working together with Elixni Splicers, were able to repel the assault. We've since discovered that Lakshmi II, former leader of the Future War Cult, was responsible for the security breach. Regrettably, Lakshmi was killed by Vex during the assault. It seems that the other faction leaders were culpable, if not responsible. Executor Hideo and Arak Jalal have fled, taking the remainder of their factions with them. In their absence, we are now one people. Stronger, thanks to our alliance with the House Light.
House of Light is forever in your debt. You stood by us when we had no one. Now, we stand by the people of the last city. In the grace of the Traveler, come what may. The Light provides.
The Light provides.